Jason Scrivener, a 4 under par 68, has got you at 9 under overall and right in the mix of this championship.
Yeah, got off to a bit of a slow start today, but finished nicely and hit a lot of good shots on the back nine, which was nice.
Tell you what, you've had a pretty good month. Charged home to get your European Tour card. A strong performance at Perth International as well, and not bad at the Australian Open. What's this good play been down to?
I just feel like I've gradually improved over the last couple of years, getting a lot more comfortable out on tour, and just put a lot more work into my game as well. So, yeah, it's starting to pay off, which is nice.
Confidence must be growing too with those results.
Yeah, I think it's just getting more comfortable in these sorts of positions. You know, the more you can put yourself in contention and play well and under pressure is good for the confidence.
Take us back to that European Tour school, that final round and that position you're in heading into it and the unlikely effort of getting your card and what it now means to you.
Yeah, going to the last round didn't really feel like I had a chance. I had to play an unbelievable round and just managed to do that. Got off to a hot start and just kind of held on. So yeah, it means the world, and I'm excited for next year.
How big would it be to snatch a tournament like the Australian PGA Championship, given that Nick Cullen's gone and won at the Masters as well? Be a lovely way to end 2014.
Oh, absolutely. You know, it's been a great year for me either way, but just to cap it off like this, and it'd be a dream come true.
Good on you, mate. You're well positioned. Only a couple back with a round of play.
Thanks.
All the best.
Yeah, looking forward to it. Thank you.